The Liberty.
This is perhaps about the best you could offer. But don't worry, there's another benefit. For the past 100 years, the average person's height has increased 8 centimeters, which is mostly explained by medical advances. So what if you continue growing for your whole life? By the end of the experiment, you'd be 80 meters tall. Well, now you really are a completely ridiculous creature. But no,
even for you, Arnie, it's too much. Much of the complexity of longevity lies in the inability of organs
to withstand the burdens of operating for more than 100 or 200 years. Your joints would eventually begin to break down under their own weight and stress. Fortunately, robotic organs will appear...
from the wall.